big, big win for us. I think the defense was, we had 2 days to prepare for this, and it was a little bit of a different game plan. These guys did a tremendous job of understanding in a short period of time of what we would attempt to do. The fact that Murray got rolling today, I mean, that was one of the best performances I've seen in a short period of time. Kate a couple times was right there, and I think he just shot it higher over him. But the defense was definitely the key for us. We did not let our offense affect our defense. We had some tough stretches, and that was big. Some things happened, but we got on the floor for loose balls. We deflected passes, and guys laid out and got them. We had some guys get rebounds out of their area. We had some things going. Jake Long shot at the end of the half was a huge shot. Hopefully we made our own breaks, and I'm excited that they were able to stay with what we were trying to do in the timeouts, and guys did a great job executing.